The Jets looking for their third straight win as they host the Flyers. If they can get it, it will be just the second time this season Winnipeg has won three consecutive contests. Michael Hutchinson starting for the first time since January 16th, and Nelson Nogi making his NHL debut as we go to the MTS Center.
2013 is also on the Jets bench, that being Josh Morrissey, who went on to be the CHL Scholastic Player of the Year. Back at the left point, Melchiori the shot, and Mason with traffic in front makes the save.
Back and forth behind the goal line, head up, eventually get that back to the point. I like Melchiori had that shot, didn't waste any time, took the little bounce off the wall, able to one-time this puck. Mason makes the save.
Delzato carries it back in, dishes it off, back for Simmons, and save made Hutchinson. Simmons on the rebound. Hutchinson down center. Score!
Good feed from Wayne Simmons, and he can tap this in. He can see everybody collapses. He got three guys on the wrong side of the puck.
25 in the power play now for Byfuglien. Byfuglien to the shot to the short side. Save made. Byfuglien jumps on the rebound and sends it around for Scheifele. Scheifele back to Blake Wheeler. Wheeler tees it up. Scores! Blake Wheeler rips it from the line. Power play goal for the Winnipeg Jets.
Good job down low, keeping this alive. Could hear the bench yelling, 20-20 left on the power play. Back to the point, Wheeler gets it to the net. Can see Perreault right at the hash mark. I'm not sure if he gets a stick on it. Changes direction right there into the top corner over the left shoulder.
Truba, Sherratt, Postma, and now Brian Strait. He's also made the move from the left side to the right side. Carried in, Perreault for Scheifele, for Wheeler, scores! Blake Wheeler with the quick release.
Here's the transition, bad change by the Flyers. Perreault's gonna turn it right up. He'll find Scheifele, Scheifele finds Wheeler, and Wheeler, the quick shot, beats Mason to the glove side, and the Winnipeg Jets grab the 2-1 lead in this game.
Florida lost to Carolina. Tampa lost at home to Arizona. Boy, that's a tough loss for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Detroit beats Montreal. Jansen for Scheifele scores!
That is an absolute rocket by Mark Scheifele. It starts pressure in the zone. Going to turn the puck over. Stan Wheeler's going to go right to Scheifele. And that is just an absolute wrister there from Scheifele. He gets all of that far down.
Dying seconds of this game. Matt Reed takes it, gets it for Konecny. That shot wide. And the Winnipeg Jets will snap a six-game shot from the line. Scores as this gets deflected in front of the net. And Lowry and Giroux will face this off. The long shot in. It bounced by Gostisbehere, but time had run out. And the Winnipeg Jets defeat the Philadelphia Flyers 3-2.
The Jets win three in a row for just the second time this season as they take it 3-2. Blake Wheeler extends his point.